mentioned to you earlier that I had a surprise for you. It's one of the reasons, too, that we enjoy coming down in this part of the country. We've got some great friends that we've known for years, and he used to be in the business himself and be on the Grand Ole Opry. Now he's mostly, he and his wife Mary are in the horse racing business. They own a farm out here, and they race the Tampa Downs during the winter time. I'm going to ask him to come out here, and I know y'all are going to enjoy him singing a couple of songs. He's a dear friend of mine. Y'all make welcome Mr. Bobby Hodge. Please get him out here to sing a couple of songs.
If you can say you love me, say you'd hate me.
See Melba come back to Tampa and see Melba again. I remember the first time that I went to Nashville to appear on the Grand Ole Opry with Roy Acuff and Smoky Mountain Boys and Girl, and that was Melba Montgomery. Used to be with Roy Acuff the first time I went down to Nashville. And Melba's a great cook. She invited me, her and her husband invited me over to her house, and she just cooked up. She had 1,000 things on the table. Tell you, she had 1,000 things on the table. Beans. Yeah. But you know, she got turned around and she cooked them upside down. And I went around about a week almost hiccuping and belching myself to death. I don't know. Good beans though. So we're gonna do one more for you here. And well, someone asked me, I think it was Abe here, to do a yodeling type thing that you folks may remember, an Eddy Arnold tune called The Cattle Call.
Draws.
while you're out here, would you have me do a little song?
This microphone works. I'd love to. Thank you so very much, ladies and gentlemen. You're very kind.
I enjoy it. I want him to have you do a little song that I wrote and recorded and had a big hit record a few years ago with George the Possum Jones. Yeah, you remember.
A number one smash hit worldwide for many, many weeks. And Melba wrote this song. I've been a fan of it. It's going to be the first time I've ever sang it with Melba.
Well, I appreciate that.
It's the first time I've ever sang it at all.
Well, it's great for me, but I appreciate you doing that. But I worked with George a couple of weeks ago, and we did this one. And we always do this work together.
Bye, George. I'll do it.
All right. Okay. We hope y'all enjoy it. It goes like this.